looking for a start this time around. Josie Thompson down low on the inside, gets the better of the jump. Derek Richards up high, gets down on the inside of the racetrack. Next run through would be Michelle Barbala, but charging through underneath her is Dylan Jarman in the 17 car. So they're all lining up there behind Derek Richards, who hangs the tail out a little bit, allowing Michelle Barbala on the outside. And we've run out of race room in the main straightaway. We had three, maybe four wide. Travis Hutchison is the one that's collided with the wall. And in there too is Brent Poole. Racetrack just not wide enough.
Ah, the bar getting all the action over here. How good was that, kids? Right on the front line.